Understanding Soul Down the River, a deep dive into its meaning and origins. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel, where we dive into the fascinating world of the English language. Today, we're exploring a phrase that's rich in history and emotion, Soul Down the River. It's a saying that carries a lot of weight, and understanding its background can help us grasp its significance in today's conversations. So, let's get into the heart of this expression and uncover its layers together. Initially, Soul Down the River had a very literal meaning. During the 19th century in the United States, this phrase described a particularly grim reality for enslaved African Americans. Being sold down the Mississippi or Ohio rivers meant being sent from the northern slave states to the harsher plantations of the Deep South. This was often a punishment or a result of a slave owner's financial decision, but for the enslaved individuals, it signified a devastating separation from families and a life of even more brutal labor conditions. Over time, sold down the river took on a broader, figurative meaning. It came to signify an act of betrayal or deception by someone trusted. When you say someone has been sold down the river, you're saying they've been let down, deceived, or betrayed, especially by someone they thought was on their side. This transformation in meaning showcases how language evolves, taking on new dimensions that reflect complex social and historical realities. In contemporary discussions, using the phrase, sold down the river, can be powerful, signaling deep betrayal. It's important to be mindful of its historical context to avoid trivializing the experiences of those who suffered in the past. However, its usage today emphasizes the severity of betrayal in any context, whether in personal relationships, politics, or business. To help you understand how to use sold down the river in everyday conversations, here are a few examples. I thought we were friends, but by spreading those rumors, you've really sold me down the river. The employees felt sold down the river when the company announced layoffs after promising job security. Voters felt sold down the river when the politician they supported failed to fulfill campaign promises. Understanding the phrase, sold down the river, offers us a glimpse into a painful part of history, while also enriching our modern vocabulary with an expression of deep betrayal. We hope this exploration has helped you grasp the significance of this powerful phrase. Remember, language is not just about words, it's about the stories and histories they carry. Thank you for joining us today, and we look forward to uncovering more linguistic treasures with you in the future. Stay curious, and keep learning.